that sound causes some of us to wince. But for others, cracking their knuckles seems to relax their hands and minds.
And that had Sharon from Apple Valley wanting to know if it's really bad for us. What happens when we crack our knuckles? That's a good question for Heather Brown.
Do I have any knuckle crackers here?
Not this one.
Twice a day, maybe?
They're nasty.
Hands and feet.
And feet.
Oh, yeah.
It just relaxes the fingers. You just crack them up.
Do you ever get this question from patients?
Yes. Yes, patients. And sometimes, you know, a husband and a wife come in and one says, oh, no, and the other says, oh, yes.
Claire Joubert is a physician's assistant at Twin Cities Orthopedics.
You are the arbiter of marital
exactly.
disputes.
Exactly.
What's happening when we crack our knuckles? I mean, what is that sound?
They're not entirely sure.
But here's what experts do know. There's synovial fluid in between our joints.
The viscosity of honey, mm-hmm. kind of the color and viscosity of honey.
And when you stretch out that joint, gas bubbles form in the fluid.
Because the joint fluid doesn't expand when you pull on the finger, mm-hmm. you create a space then where the joint fluid isn't, mm. and then a bubble forms.
Now, is it when the bubble's forming or when it's popping?
That is up for debate.
This is still one of
still
life's biggest
investigation.
Mysteries.
Now, is cracking your knuckles good for you?
They say it's not, but I think it is. I think it is.
I've heard many things about cracking your knuckles that'll make your knuckles grow bigger.
It causes arthritis or something.
Let's see. Ooh, that was a good one.
That you won't be able to get your rings off eventually.
Is that true?
No, none of that is true. None of that is true. The only thing that's been demonstrated is that it's an irritant to those around.
Oh. His are like breaking fingers.
But my son will sometimes walk past me and grab my toes and just crack them.
Heather Brown.
That I hate.
WCCO 4 News.
Well, one California doctor did his own experiment. For 50 years, he cracked the knuckles of his left hand every day, but very rarely on his right. After 5 decades, he found that the habit did not lead to arthritis or any apparent difference in his hands. Thanks to Sharon for emailing us tonight's good question. And you can get in touch with Heather through WCCO.com/links.